We note that the court has directed that Pakistan is under an obligation to inform Shri Jadhav without further delay of his rights and to provide Indian consular officers access to him in accordance with the Vienna Convention. We expect Pakistan to implement the directive immediately. This landmark judgment validates India's position on this matter fully. We will continue to work vigorously for Sri Kulbhushan Jadhav's early release and return to India. Thank you.